Welcome to Formula One. Welcome to the Austrian Grand Prix here in Spielberg. It's race day and the cars are already on the grid as the drivers complete their final preparations ahead of lights out. As we're now only moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season. Lewis Hamilton has won today's race with an absolutely sublime drive. He looked very comfortable in his Mercedes.